Later, we arranged for the brothers to be reunited at LaGuardia Airport in New York City.
When I saw him for the first time, and he gave me a hug, it was like I was back to 5 years old, and here's my brother, you know, giving me a hug back at home. And that's what I felt like. It was an incredible feeling.